It's never in our tradition for men to kneel before women. It's very wrong. But in the zenith of men of substance, men of la crème of the society kneeling down for you, that shows they are remorseful, they've repented, they've realized their mistakes.
She's looking more beautiful than you used to look.
Like to a prison right now.
Be careful. I'm a married woman.
My wife with another man? You must be very stupid. What is it?
You've been long, right?
What has been long?
I want you to kiss me. Like I'm tired of everything. I hate my body, I hate my shape. I hate everything, I hate my baby.
Listen to the crap. What are you talking about? Do you sometimes look at yourself in the mirror?
I am eating because I'm hungry.
Don't you see all these foreign celebrities, models, actresses?
Good night. Goodbye to you.
Have you lost it?
There is no way out.
Come on, let's
get your hands off me.
There's no way out. My wife is not with me.
Leave me. I don't know who you are. Come on. Mike!
That's not possible.
Now I know you have lost it. I should use Gidu on 7 months pregnancy.
You are not precise. It will take the grace of God for you to be normal again. And you look bloated. Look at how fat you are.
Mind the way you speak to me. I'm a human being. I'm just a nursing mother.
And so? Can't even get married to a woman who is this bloated. Never.
The next woman you are going to bring into your house, will she be the best? I'd love a woman clean and flat.
God will punish you. You are a shameful father.
If you don't leave this place, I will slap you. Get out.
But the truth is, you've really shed a lot of weight recently. I rest my case. Come on, let's go.